Hello everyone, welcome to Bargain Gaming, where we play excellent games without busting our wallets. And we're trying to guide Zora Magdaros. How do we get back up there? How do we get back up there?
Zora Magdaros is charging up energy. Oh no.
What?
Please tell me there's some way to stop that attack.
Yeah, how do we do that?
The barrier is starting to fall apart.
Okay. Do we get it? I hope we got it. Ridge, commendation. Oh, we did. Ooh. Wow. It was a lot more effort than when we did it together with everybody else. So I don't have my chronological number. I think this might be either 98 or 99 episodes. So anyway, I will try to figure it out. Playing it and recording it is more important. The numbering will take care of itself. So what happened? Zora Magdaros has appeared. Chat. What does that mean? It's still in the optional? Oh, there are two of them? No, no. What's this one? Left quite an impression. So, can we do it again? That means there's another time, it's another one? How about let's do Dodogama? Let's change our equipment. Special shot, no. We will go with the water attack. This Anja coil. We will go with the water attack. Bleeding speed sharpening. Yes, that's look good. Okay, critical eye. Defense boost. Okay. Let's manage our items. Okay, let's do Dodogama. We've never done Dodogama before. And the reason why we want to do this is because it is in the Elder stream. Right? Is this under optional? Okay. This should be interesting. We've never done it before. Dodogama. Need to eat something. Hopefully it's not gonna be too difficult. But again, with any first timers like Kirin, Kirin turned out to be super hard. But then this one will have to be looking for it. And we have about 20 minutes to look for it. Of course, it will run also, right? Like all monsters in this game. Once we seriously injured it, they will run. And then, of course, there is Basil Juice, who will come and interrupt our actions. You know, he's always the uninvited monster to the party. Oh, we need that water, right? Yeah, because the cool water. Yes, we need that cool water. Okay. Ooh. We are almost out of. Jeez. Good thing I saw that. If not in the middle of the fight and we turn find out we don't have mega potions, that would really be problematic. Okay, let's. This guy gives us a lot of. Improves our stamina, I mean. Who's this guy? What? That's Basil Juice right there. That guy is totally an in-your-face monster. What's this? This is. Oh, that's Uragan. That's Uragan. Uragan. We will do him next time. Maybe we should drink the cool drink. Yeah, let's drink the cool drink. What was that? is the one we're hearing. I don't see it. What's that we're hearing? Lavas, whatever, lava something. No, we're not ready for him. Oh, we will do him too. What was that? Wow, even just looking for the monster is hard. I saw friendly guys over there. Yeah, can we get over to them? Yes. Battle juice. Oh no no, that's lava whatever. Wow, can't even find this guy. Dodogama. Nothing here. No. See, where is he? We've got his prince. Who's this guy? Grimmelkin is offering to help. What are these? What, we're back here? This is where we started, I think. Yeah. Jeez. Okay. We're not seeing the monster we're looking for. Barnus? Jeez. A quarrel's not with him or with them. Oh, there he is. Oh, its moveset is like that of the Jagras. Yeah, it's like the Jagras. Wow, it's doing those bombs on things. Whoa! I can't believe that hit us. No. Can the tail be severed? Wow, it's moving very fast. Whoa. Whoa, what was that? Wow. Come on, we should be able to take this guy on. This is just the Jagras equivalent. Shouldn't be too hard. Okay, it wasn't too hard. Now we need to mine this guy. Dodogama. I wonder what kind of armor this guy provides. So these guys, the lava something that comes, the equivalent of the we might need more heat based or fire resist type armor. Dodogama, drama. So this would be scales. Jaw, hide, scale, talon, hide, talon. Ooh, advance. Ooh, face stone. Two of them. Nice. Dragon resist jewel and. What's a suture? Decoration that enhances the bleeding. Okay. Okay. Palio is 26. We're still at 14. I wonder after we hit the Kirin, because it's part of the optional. Will we get a level up or no? I'm not sure. We can do a quick check on our own level. So, because of all the farming I have been doing off episode, our Palico is so much higher now. It says like our 26, we're only 14. It's almost double our avatar's level. Let's check. Yeah, we're still 14. Our hunter rank is still 14. Good idea, save it here. Okay, next time, let us try to catch it. Capture it rather than kill it. Because it's not too hard. Okay, Yes. Anyway, our timer just went off. So let me cut the episode right here. Thank you guys for joining me. I hope you will join me in the next episode. Bye.